Hello everyone, I'm Yuhan. Welcome to Pop Up Ping Pong. Today, we are going to learn how to forehand block. Forehand block is a defensive technique in table tennis. When your opponent attacks you or topspin to you, you can block to defense. I will demonstrate how to do it. When you block the ball, you have to find the best timing to contact. Always contact the ball before top post bounce. Carry the ball and follow through. Keep your ready position, leaning forward. Next exercise, multi-ball training.